it all without his bite. Don't know which way to go, don't know what I'm looking for. Meditate all the time, hoping that I could find a ladder that I could climb to get this off my mind. Until then, I'll just be trapped in her arms. I'm deeply wrapped. Before I lose control, I start to scream and scold.
Thankful for your health.
Don't be alive.